Time for some more Pokemon Stadium. We're going to do Ultra Ball Cup Part 2. This time the trainer has a Vaplume, a Victory Bell, Rhydon, a Tentacruel, a Blastoise, and a Lapras. So my best bet will probably be to use Articuno, have Pikachu for backup, and Charizard.
We're in the last half of the tournament. Things will get quite hot. Begin round 5.
Oh, he's got Blastoise up there first. Sky attack.
Now, it's building energy for the next attack. What will the trainer do now? A decent hit.
Okay.
What a furious battle. What now?
Okay, I don't want to lose my Articuno.
Neither one is completely unable.
Use Pikachu.
Here's a Pokemon
thing. Assessment tosses a road to him and a lot of damage.
Oh, it's Pikachu! What's this?
Oh, I was hoping that would miss.
Will this Pokemon drop change the flow of battle?
Pikachu's down very low, too.
What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, it's Vaplume! It has to make up for lost ground.
All right, Vaplume.
How will the type difference affect that?
Thunder Wave.
Combatants face each other. It used Thunder Wave! Oops, it's paralyzed!
Lost Pikachu now.
Oh, it's down!
It's got very weak defense anyway, so I'm not surprised.
Which Pokemon is coming out? Here's a Pokemon. The Pokemon are entirely different types.
Ice Beam.
There's the attack. Whoa!
Makes a lot of sense.
There's only one Pokemon left in reserve. Oh, it's
Tentacruel.
The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The tenth battle continues.
Oh.
What now? A decent hit.
Just barely hung in there.
There's a big difference in HP.
Yeah, but the Tentacruel speed is higher than my Articuno's.
Last attack! Yeah, it's a hit!
Nice.
Wow! Going down! Both combatants are down to their last Pokemon.
Being a fire type is going to be a disadvantage for me here.
Oh, it's fire! There's just one Pokemon aside now. The battle is coming right down to the wire. And you see what gets in the sky. Ah! Oh, the attack missed!
Because of
flu. What a furious battle! What's this? the hit.
Oh, no.
Whoa! Neither one is succeeding at me.
That means that this fly tech has to work and take out all of his tech points.
Oh, that's a miss. The intense battle continues. Here comes the aerial attack.
Oh.
Good hit.
Oh.
How's that?
I'm going to lose. Let's just try again. Yeah, what do you think?
And there goes the battle!
Alright, I'm gonna use the continue to continue on. Stupid tentacle. Alright. Same Pokemon.
Changing Pokemon. That Pokemon must not have been the right choice. Oh, it's Articuno. Here's the first move. The attack wasn't effective. What a furious battle.
I really thought the Ice Beam would take out all Bob's attack points, but still managed to hang in there somehow. Sky attack.
This battle is still up in the air. It's building energy for the next attack. What's that?
Great.
Achievement hit.
Terrific.
Neither one is succeeding an inch. What's this? There, it's a hit. The intense battle continues. Now.
How's that? Oh. I'm surprised it matched so hang in there.
What now? The attack wasn't effective. What a furious battle.
I'm going to move the Articuno here.
Right, that's sir! Yeah, it's a hit! Oh, it's down! Which Pokemon is coming out?
Pikachu.
Here's a Pokemon ship. How will the type difference affect the battle?
Oh, come on.
What's that? Severe hit. Fireworks are flying in this battle. Savage attack. Oh, is it down and out? There's only one Pokemon left in reserve.
this.
The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The 10th battle continues. There it goes! It's got the effect!
Oh no!
Earthquake! That's perfect! Wow! Go down!
I really didn't think that wrestlers know how to use Earthquake.
We're down to one Pokemon aside. Oh, it's terrible! There's just one Pokemon aside now. The battle is coming right down to the wire.
If I critical hit him, would have probably come in there.
There goes the battle!
At last, continue. Yeah, see, it's starting to get very hard now. Second half of this battle here, having a hard time trying to move on. Parasect this time, and Articuno, and Charizard.
We're in the last half of the tournament. Things will get quite hot. Begin round five.
Slash. Charizard new flamethrower, not fire blast, because I can knock and miss.
Fire blast! Oh! Is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, it's flamethrower! How will the type difference affect that? Combatants face each other. The Pokemon returns to its Pokeball. Oh, it's poison! Will it be okay? What's that? It didn't do much damage. How will the SWAT Pokemon fight? What's this? A decent hit! The attack! That was perfect! Neither one is conceding an inch! The commands are issued. What'll it do? There! It's a hit!
Okay.
Wow! Mega Drain! Wow! That's a hit!
I wish you would just take it all. Take it all, man. I just need my hit points left.
What now? Goodness! How's that? Super effective! Oh! Is it down and out? there's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon. Oh, it's Tentacool. The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1.
Spore.
The battle has become one-sided. It is true to defense.
To put to sleep.
A sleeping Spore attack. Oh, no, the ape fell asleep.
Thanks, Parasect.
Oh, it's down! What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, it's Articuno! The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The combatants are making sparks fly. It's over!
Oh, God, no, that was a weak Spore attack.
What's next? The intense battle continues! Combatants face each other. What's this? A decent hit!
Come on, Frieza solid.
What will it do? Power strike! Neither one is succeeding at me.
Take out this ugly jellyfish Pokemon.
What now? There, it's a hit! What's that? The attack wasn't effective. What a furious battle!
I should have done that before with agility.
Yeah,
I'm gonna lose Articuno here.
Good hit.
Yeah.
Wow! Going down! Both combatants are down to their last Pokemon. There's nothing left to reserve. There's just one Pokemon aside now. The battle is coming right down to the wire.
So when this fly doesn't miss, I have it.
How's that? Oh, the attack missed! There's a big difference in HP. Here comes the aerial attack! Yeah! It's finally taken down! And there goes the battle!
Finally got this win, and this is just the fifth match. No continues left, so if I happen to lose here, I gotta start all the way from the beginning. So before I let that happen, now let's continue. Let's see what flying types he has here. Okay, he's got a Gengar for some reason, unless it could fly somehow. But he's got a Dodrio, a Charizard, a Pidgeot, a Golbat, a Zapdos, and a Gengar. So I'm going to use Articuno, because of course, Pikachu, because of course, and also use... Charizard, because of course.
Field is spinning out. We're in for round six.
I love this. Now, as long as the Golbat speeds are higher than my Articuno, so I should have the edge here. Oh no. Good. One down, two more to go.
From the word go. Oh, it's Gengar!
I kind of figured it was going to put Gengar out there somehow, for some reason. Psychic.
What now? A decent hit!
Oh, Everyone's afraid of us. Come on, get out of confusion. Don't be locked in confusion for good, Arcuno, please. I need you.
What's that? There, it's a hit.
Oh, come on. Oh.
Neither one is succeeding at me.
Charizard.
Here's a Pokemon.
And their speed is higher than my Articuno's here for some reason.
Oh, it's coming. What's this? Goodness! Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle?
Fire Blast, please don't miss. Oh, man.
What'll it do? That is that.
I was burned. That's good. Pikachu was left, and I don't know. He just got a very weak defense.
Oh, it's Pikachu! It's one Pokemon against two now. The tenth battle continues. What's that? Prepare hit!
Yeah, it's not doing much burn damage to it. Yeah. I knew it was gonna happen. Stupid Mohawk Bird Trainer put Gengar in there for some reason. Takes care of one of my problems there, but now I have more problems to take care of after that. Gengar is back in there again. And it is. Why put Gengar in there? It's not a flying type, it's a fucking ghost type. Just make the fuck with me, I guess. Hanging on by 2 hit points. Thanks, Arcuno.
What will the next Pokemon be? Oh, it's Charizard! The Pokemon are entirely different types. Now, what's this? There, it's a hit!
Flying.
Combatants
face each other. He's a psychic.
What'll it do? Yeah, it's a hit! It's a Neither one is conceding an inch. Flash up with you, Frank. The move failed to click. Here comes the aerial attack.
Good. Took out that stupid Gengar. That was a Bertrand using Gengar in here in the first place anyway. Weird.
There's only one Pokemon left in reserve.
Golbat.
The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The tense battle continues.
Good, I think I'm going first.
There's the attack.
Oh, come on! Can't miss! Thanks a lot, Fire Blast.
Both combatants are down to their last Pokemon.
Thanks a lot, Fire Blast, for missing.
Oh, it's Pikachu! There's just one Pokemon aside now. The battle is coming right down to the wire.
Double edge. Oh, come on with these critical hits, man. Getting tired of this. Critical hits and attacks missing. Hate that. Why is a bird boy using Gengar anyway?
Field is spinning out. We're in for round six.
Oh, Charizard first. Team hit points.
An exchange of heavy hits started a fight. Here's a Pokemon chase. Oh, it's Charizard! What now? The attack wasn't affected. Will this Pokemon stuff change the flow of battle?
Are you kidding me with this?
There's a big difference in
AP. This is crazy. Mine's gonna miss though because it went
here comes the aerial attack.
First.
Oh, the attack missed. What's next?
Of course.
A decent hit. What a furious battle.
Cheating ass computer. Don't miss. Stupid ass Gengar. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to do anything else because my Pokemon's levels or attack points are very low. And this freaking Gengar speed is higher anyway. Yeah, I'm gone. Because this really misses.
Pokemon are entirely different types. Good Pokemon left in reserve.
Yeah, Pikachu's not going to do much good against Gengar.
Oh, it's Pikachu! It's one Pokemon against two now. The tenth battle begins.
Nightshade.
What now?
I should probably use Thunder Wave to paralyze it, so that way it makes me go first every time. Yeah, stop putting Gengar in your mix, because you're not a flying type Pokemon Dream. You have Gengar in there. Stupid.
The field is spinning out. We're in for round six.
Pidgeot. Double edge.
Ah, the bear hit.
Yeah, take the recoil damage.
An exchange of heavy hits started the fight.
Yeah, Pikachu's almost gone after that big double edge attack.
Thunderbolt. Oh, is it down and out? What will the next Pokemon be?
Gengar.
They have to make up for lost ground. How will the type difference affect that? Nightshade. There, it's a hit. Oh, it's down.
I'm not surprised.
Which Pokemon is coming out? Pokemon are entirely different types. What now?
Please, Fire Blast, do not miss.
There's the attack. Good hit.
I didn't do much damage against it.
What a furious battle. Combat face each other.
You suck it, Kenshin.
What's that? What is that? Is that? It's a one hit to the top! Neither one is conceding an inch. What's this? Oh, it's that hit! What do I do? Yeah, it's a hit! The intense battle continues!
Okay, let's see, I'm gonna be able to hold on. Use Fire Blast against him one more time. That damn psychic attack, man.
What now? Oh!
Yeah.
Oh! Is he down and out?
I think I'm gonna Arcanine last.
There's only one Pokemon left in reserve.
But unfortunately, my Arcanine speed is not higher than Gengar's.
Oh, it's Arcanine! One Pokemon against two now. The tenth battle continues.
Psychic.
What's that? That's a good hit. Ice Beam. There, it's a hit.
Stupid ass Gengar.
Let me take him down. Both combatants are down to their last Pokemon. Golbat.
This should be easy.
There's just one Pokemon aside now.
Ice Beam.
The battle is coming right down.
Why is
to
this?
The
why is Golbat going first?
Flash up confused. It's confused.
Oh, come on. Whoa. Come on. Don't do that.
Fireworks are flying in this battle.
Double edge. Oh, fuck.
What's this? A decent hit!
stupid ass Golbat.
Come on, Arcona, please. Don't be locked in confusion.
It's
gonna keep on doing that until I run out of hit points.
What will it do? Good hit!
Articuno, come on! Oh, God!
There's a big difference in HP.
Three times locked in confusion. I don't believe that. Three times locked in confusion. I'm gonna lose this battle. Speed is lower than Golbat's. Double Edge keeps on freaking attacking me.
Double Edge!
Oh, no. Use Nidoking against it, but Psychic will really take it out because it's part poison type too. What do we do?
The field is spinning out. We're into round six.
Dodrio. Dodrio speed high to my Articuno's. I'm not gonna survive this.
Oh! Is it battling out? What will the next Pokemon be?
I have Parasect in there. That's not gonna do much against it.
Oh, it's true! We're evenly matched at two Pokemon aside. Neither Pokemon is backing down.
Charizard's going first. That's a pretty that's
amazing. There's the attack!
Thunderbolt.
What now? Oh, take it down with one hit! There's only one Pokemon left to preserve.
Yeah, my Parasect is gonna be weak against it.
Oh, it's Parasect!
I don't know why it shows it.
One Pokemon against two now.
I guess I was saving it for Gengar.
The next battle continues.
I think I was going to do that.
It's building energy for the next attack. What's that? Power Strike!
Ooh, almost took it out.
What a furious battle!
The Sky Attack is sometimes missed too, so I'm hoping that it does. Hard time with this battle here for some reason. Alright. I don't know what to do anymore because anything can be a possibility and I never know what it's gonna choose. Never know what it's gonna choose here. I guess Nidoking, Hulk the God, has Zapdos there. I'm just immune to electric attacks. And Charizard.
The field is spinning out. We're into round six.
Special
mugs him up there, that's not good.
What a furious battle! What now? A decent hit! It shook off in confusion! Whoa! Mind rip!
It's ineffective.
That had no effect!
Why, because it's a flying type? That should make a difference. Why? Because it's a flying type? It should not make a difference if it's a flying type.
Here's a Pokemon.
If you're a ghost type, yes. But flying type, who cares? It shouldn't matter at all about that. That's stupid.
What's this? There, it's a hit.
I use a horn drill, please.
Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle?
Oh, I was gonna confuse it now,
too.
Come on!
Uh-oh, it's confused! Fireworks are flying in this battle! What now? Good hit!
Golbat.
What will the next Pokemon be?
One down, two more to go.
Oh, it's Dodrio!
Dodrio.
It has to make up for lost ground. The remaining Pokemon count is 3-2. This battle is still up in the air. A decent hit! It shook off in confusion. How's that? Whoa!
Good.
Our
group just barely
hanging
in there with 44 hit points left.
Oh, it's
Charizard.
The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one-sided.
Must be the same one as mine.
Neither one is succeeding an inch. What do I do? There, it's a hit.
Oh, what you did to me before, I can do to you now.
You're equally fit.
Since I go first anyway now. Okay, we're kind of walking a loop here. I don't mind it. I don't mind it at all. Take you out with flying. Flying with me.
Thank you.
locked in the loop that other charge, so I can't get out of though until it loses all his hit points. And it's going to right now. There we go. Finally got through it. Got two out of the two of us. Yeah, that was a very, very tough battle there. Alright, I wanted to do the whole rest of the match first, but after all that stuff just now, I think I might just take a break for right now, guys. So we're gonna do part 3 in the next video. Take care, peeps.